Shady, today we're playing an anime sword fighter simulator where we must become the most OP.
Yeah.
And I will become the best anime fighter, better than the miner. Actually, maybe I shouldn't fight the miner immediately because somehow he's always good at these games before us.
I know, the miner always wants to scrap.
Yeah, I feel like he already has 1,000 power, so I'm going to try and train for like 100 years before I fight him.
He actually doesn't this time. He only has 186.
Oh, well, that's good. If you come over here, we can see there's a bunch of eggs here. Some of this is 500 bucks and some of this is 50,000. Whoa, I'm not buying that.
Wait, we can come over here and fight enemies.
Wait, what? I'm on my way. Let's see. Does it give you more power?
Yeah, you gain power over time.
Holy smokes. Wait, so that means you could just grind out here. Wait, let me cheat. Yo, let me get up. Wait, that did give me more power. Holy smokes.
And then you can get better weapons.
I'm beating these dudes up right now. Whoa, sword of Kusanagi. I just equipped it.
All right, let me tell you what sword I got.
Okay.
I got the Kiba.
What? That is definitely not how you pronounce it, Shady.
Yeah, it is.
You are insulting of the sword arts.
What? It's definitely Kiba, not Kiba.
I don't know. I would go ask an expert. Let's go ask this guy. Hey, how do you pronounce the name of the sword?
Yo, Ronaldo just beat him up.
Yo, Ronaldo gotta chill.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Whoa. I just unlocked so many more knives.
I wish I didn't get all of these. They're kind of useless.
All right, well, I just equipped the white knife. Let's see how well this does. Open an egg to unlock your first pet. Wait, there's pets in this? I forgot. I remember seeing eggs over here. And did you realize there's Kakashi over here? I think he might want us to do a quest for him.
Wait, really? Yo, what's up, bro?
We have to defeat some mist ninjas for him. If we defeat 5, then we win. That's actually super easy.
All right, let's go.
I'm doing the quest. Let's go.
I can double tap these guys now. Wait, the miner has a flame staff.
Yo, what is going on?
Weird.
How does he already get the most OP stuff? Yo, let him get up.
Yo, drop him.
Oh. Give me this guy. Oh, wait, I already completed the quest. That was actually so easy.
All right, now we got to defeat some ninja swordmen for him.
Wait, really? He's making us do more?
Yeah, I'm going.
We just did a bunch of stuff for you. Okay, you know what? Fine, let's go.
What's up, mate?
I'm on my way. Wait, yo, wait up for me.
Hey, yo, let him get up.
Yo, what up? Oh, this dude has blue hair.
I just got a cool weapon.
Wait, what? Was it from the ninja swordsman?
No, I got the kunai blade. I think they just drop it randomly.
Whoa. I just got another sword of Kusanagi, so I don't really know. And I don't even know if that's how you pronounce it, but I think I'm right.
It's kind of mid beans.
Yeah, these guys are taking so long to kill as well. Boom. Oh, wait, I did get a kunai blade. Let's go.
Yeah, make sure you equip that one. That was like way better. The miner's literally one-tapping people.
What? Miner, how did you get so OP? I have no idea what that's supposed to mean. All right, yeah, whatever. We're gonna get up to that point in no time.
I think he said blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, I know. That's what he always says, though. Do you ever understand what it means?
No.
Exactly.
Guess what I just bought?
I wish he had a translator. What'd you buy?
The starter pack.
Wait, I just got a Kiba. Is it even any good?
It's better than the other sword.
But the kunai is better.
The kunai blade is definitely better.
I'm going over here. Wait, do I have a free wheel spin? I do. Did you forget to use yours?
Wait, what?
Oh. I just got an OP pet. Wait, no, I just got 2,500 coins.
I bet it's gonna do the same thing to me where it's gonna make me think I got it.
It was like right on the very edge and I got trolled.
Oh man.
Well, you know what? It's fine. There's other parks we can get to over here if we get enough coins. So if we get 500,000, then we can move on to the ninja arena.
You realize that you had 2 spins, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay, well let's wait. No, I don't. You lied.
I had 2 spins. Maybe it was from the starter pack.
Oh, wait, you got the starter pack?
Yeah, you should buy it.
Where is that at? Starter pack. Wait, this is what the miner bought.
It's in the shop.
Yo, okay, well, I'm getting this. I want to be as OP as the miner. We found out your secret. Yeah, whatever that means. Oh, give me that. And whoa, there's a lot more stuff. Okay, equip this. Holy smokes, this thing is 100 power.
Yeah, now let's go defeat Swordsman Ronin.
Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have to go talk to Kakashi real quick. All right, get over here. Here you go. Quest. Yes, I'll defeat some swordsmen for you. Whatever you want, sir. I can't believe I'm taking orders from some dude.
I know, right?
I never take orders.
Whoa, I just got a chakra blade.
Whoa, a chakra? That's what I got too.
It's definitely not as good as the starter weapon though.
Yeah, no kidding. I don't think I need to switch weapons anymore after this.
Facts.
I'm defeating so many of these guys. Oh, I already defeated the quest. Let's go.
Me too.
And I'm one-hitting people as I walk by. Boom! I think we're definitely gonna get to 500k in no time. I'm not gonna lie.
Baka.
All right, interact. Wait, he wants more swordsman Ronin. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna make a ton of money off this guy.
Weird.
He just wants me to defeat people for him and just gives me a ton of money. So it's time to grind to that 500k. Oh gosh, wait, this is actually so easy. I was defeating the wrong people for a second, I realized that. Don't worry. Wait, who are those two guards at the end?
They're like the big bad bosses.
Zabushas? Holy smokes, how am I gonna defeat those things?
Oh! I don't wanna fight no Zabusha.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get that. Boom! Oh, I just got a chakra blade. That's pretty cool. Get over here. Where's the Ronins at? Oh, they're over here. They have these cool hats on.
Yo, drop them. Drop them.
Okay, now we gotta burn the other side. Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Let him get up.
Yo, drop this one.
Wait, kill him together. Oh, we both got him.
Nice.
Let's go. Okay, now we gotta go talk to him again. Holy smokes, I'm already at 300k as well. I just realized that.
Me too.
Hold on. I just see something in my screen. Ninja, the best opportunity to get ahead. It gives you a mythical katana plus a bunch of stuff for only 80 Robux.
Wait, for real?
Yeah, I just bought it. It's called the Ninja Starter Pack. Let's go. Now, let's see how much damage this mythical katana does. Oh my goodness. This does way more. It does 22,500 power. Oh, and this thing slices like butter. Holy smokes. I already completed my first quest. That was so easy. Now, if I just click confirm. Oh, it wants me to defeat more of them? Seriously? It's okay. At least I can one hit all of them now. It's so easy. I just realized you could double jump in this game too. I saw the miner do it.
Oh, yeah.
And wait, I got an explosive knife. What? Wait, how is this one better than my mythical katana?
Wait, it is?
Yeah, I have no idea why, but it dropped and I just used it.
Yo.
Come on, exploding knife. Let's go. I'm getting so many coins and so much power by doing all this. Holy smokes. Yo, let him get up. I also think I need a better pet because my pets are kind of mediocre for these worlds, to be honest. So you know what? I'm gonna turn off auto swing real quick. I'm gonna walk over here. And the ninja egg is $6 billion. So you know what? I think it's time for us to open one. Let's go.
Do it.
All right, I got a common pet, but I don't know if it's gonna be that good, to be honest. Pets. Oh wait, it actually is pretty good.
Wait, for real?
Yeah, and there's a nine-tailed egg here. You know what? It's 400 Robux. I think I'm just gonna open it.
Do it.
I wanna see what I get. Give me something good. Yo, I got an Orochi or Orochi. I don't know how it's called.
Ew.
It gives times 340 power though.
That's crazy.
Let's see how well I do against these enemies now. Let's turn on auto swing. Oh, yo, let him get up. None of these guys are gonna survive against this axe. Oh my goodness. All right. I think it's time for me to go all the way up here, actually. I'm in the trillions of health now.
Wait, for real?
Yeah, and these guys are kind of taking a while to kill. I'm not gonna lie.
Yo.
Bang. There we go. That one's gone. And you know what? While I'm fighting, I'm gonna clear my weapon inventory.
Is this the dagger?
What are you talking about? You got a dagger?
Yeah.
No way. That's sick. I'm trying to clear my inventory right now so I can get some more swords because all this is useless. I don't need any of this stuff. Why is it filling it up so quick? Okay, boom. I sold all of it. Let's go. Now time to keep fighting. Give me a good sword, sir. Come on, Mr. Medical Ninja Captain. Oh, he just gave me a giant axe. Boring. I don't need all that stuff. How much damage are you guys doing per hit?
Like a billion or something.
What? I'm doing 579 billion. Oh, 616.
Yo, what'd you buy?
My auto swing is just getting my power up a ton. And I bought one of the nine-tailed eggs.
Oh, nah.
But I should probably get that mount. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the first world in a second here and get that mount.
The mount is definitely worth it. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm just gonna try and get to a trillion strength real quick so I can see if I can complete that quest. Boom. Okay, you know what? 900 billion is good enough. Now I'm gonna go back to that world.
Let's move.
Wait, I can just teleport there. Wait, it only costs 45 Robux to unlock teleport.
Yo.
All right, I'm doing it. Let's go. And now we teleport to the ninja bridge. Go. Okay, now I'm here. Now where do I go? I'm not gonna lie, I don't know where to find this mount, Shady.
It was at the very end of the first world.
Oh, that makes sense. All right, well, I'm walking over there. You better not be scamming me.
Scammer get scammed, scammer get scammed.
No. I'm gonna auto swing through these people while I'm running over there. Sorry, guys. My sword's just too strong. Actually, wait, I'm just filling my inventory up with useless weapons by doing that. And I found the mount. Let's go. Wait, this looks sick. 169 Robux. Let's do it.
Give it to me.
Okay, now I'm on my way back. I'm gonna teleport back to you guys. You better not have gotten too far ahead.
What's up, mate?
I have the mount. I don't really know how to use it though.
You just click M.
Click M.
Or actually, you have to go to your weapons first. Or actually, not weapons. You gotta go to your inventory and then
misc.
And then mounts. And then
where's mounts?
It's on the right side of the screen, off the edge.
Oh, okay. Now we equip this. M. Yo, let's go. This is sick.
Yeah, you can also double jump with it too.
Wait, what? That's silly. How would you even be able to do that? I have auto swing on and I'm just going in between two people now. Let's go. Wait, this does no damage. Look at this. Yo, miner, why do you have a boat?
Yo, the miner's got a boat.
What? How does he have that mount? Are you serious? I'm out here struggling to get this regular mount, and he's already out here with a wooden one.
That's crazy.
Oh, my goodness. If we wish to defeat him, we must train for another 400 years.
I know.
No.
I will never back down.
If you want to watch more videos from us, then click one on your screen right now. And also, don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.